Part of my job is to keep him out of trouble. You know, that was more heavily on a high hand, man. And it was hard to keep him out of trouble. But, you know, just get in trouble. And I was young too, so sometimes I'd be like, you know, get it, let's take care of the game. And we both be in trouble, and we both get a case. But if we're over there, we just like to mellow out. And, you know, my brother, but he goes to some tough, rough times.
All right.
And, we came out, that was my job to keep him straight. And when he called me up, he's like, yo, I got this problem, and I'm like, all right, man, this is great, don't do nothing, let's just think about it. Take it through and handle it like gentlemen. And we got through the next day.
Yeah.
And we stayed on the jail for that.
All right.
And, you know, like I said, my entire feeling was just keep my trouble. You know, man, I moved south, man. You know, I still had to take care of my kids down there, little Carolinas. I left the job right here for the whole kids in the room. Yeah, man, it's a wonderful job.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just keep them on the street, man.
I'm not hungry.